I dreamed of being the first to give to the world the secret that God is so jealous of. No blood, no decay.
I do think it a shame, Mary, to end your story quite so suddenly.